They've been paired against each other a great deal tonight. Shot clock is at four. Irving, the scoop.
Irving goes baseline. Look at all the white jerseys around him.
Look at the pass.
How did he find Al Horford at the top?
5.5 to go, and the shot clock is at six. Kyrie with the dance. Oh, and a spin. Finds himself in the double. Out to Horford. One to fire. The three.
This move here, Kevin, the freeze move, and just goes right by him. There was no way that Giannis was going to be able to catch up. What a beautiful move.